the ultimate goal. This week, Dragon Age Inquisition, the luck condition is $5. Baylor Latino is a dance game with Kinect for 60% off. Peggle 2, 67% off, maybe $5. Typo Man is half price for $6.50. Neon Chrome is half price for $7.50. Reverse Quest is 33% off. Iron Cast is 67% off, $5. And Party Hard is 67% off for $4. Extreme Exorcism is 67% off for $4. Castles is 50% off for $2.50. And King Oddball is half price for $2.50. Since these games that are $5 or less won't be free, I recommend them. Even if they aren't good. If you collect games, you should probably get it. Black Ops 3 bundle is 60% off. Call of Duty Modern Warfare bundle is half price. For all three games, normally $30. So it's $5 each. Call of Duty Advanced Warfare is 60% off. And Modern Warfare is half price. Modern Warfare 2 is half price. But you might as well get the bundle if you're going to get Modern Warfare 2, Call of Duty 4, or Modern Warfare 3. Call of Duty Classic is half price. It's normally $20, now it's $10. I'm still waiting for it to be backward compatible. Call of Duty Ghosts is 60% off. The Season Pass for Advanced Warfare is 60% off. And the Ghost Season Pass is 60% off. The Season Pass for Assassin's Creed 3 is 67% off. It's a free game for this month. So it's $10 to get the Season Pass. You might as well get it since the game's free. They come with the Betrayal, the Hidden Secret Pack, the Battle Hardened Pack, the Redemption, and the Infinite, the Tyranny of King Washington, the Infamy. It's about George Washington becoming emperor after they stopped the British from becoming king. NHL 17, $10. There's a new game called Refunct. It's normally $3, now it's half price for $1.50. And Zazen for $8. The Kinect bundle, it's $20, two games.